The home styled like a ranch that tycoon Hugh Hefner housed his busty Playboy bunnies and sold for $4.5 million in 2001, has sold for $17.25 million. Located directly across from the Playboy Mansion, it was revealed to the New York Post on Friday that the Playboy Bunny Ranch was sold to an unidentified buyer. With 5 bedrooms and a pool shaped like Fudgy the Whale, the home was featured on E! Network's The Girls Next Door. Sitting on 1.3 acres of land, the ranch also includes a game room, cascading rock waterfall, and an actual dining room. Hugh Hefner sold the gated Holme Hills Ranch for $4.5 million in 2001, and it went back on the market for in 2013 for $11 million. Elite neighbors include Facebook's founding president Sean Parker, who bought his home for $55 million from TV host Ellen DeGeneres. Mogul Sean Diddy Combs purchased a mansion with an underwater tunnel for $40 million. The ranch is not that big, coming in at a modest 6,690 square feet. The asking price for the owners was $19.9 million. Deed house.